Hey guys, so I'm sick today, so I'm gonna show you how to do the vent door. So if you wanna find the first code, go in the big bank yeast bus. And play solo if you want. Hey, you'll see your first. I'm sick. Okay, so I'm gonna live stream and show you how to do it. Wait, Nightbot is already here. Oh, hey, Nightbot. Come on, please funk this time. Oh my god, you can't do this on the Xbox. Hey Paco, yeah, I forgot your username. Okay, I'm just gonna leave and rejoin. Hi, Pop. Hey. Welcome to the stream, Pop. I'm here. I hope this all works. Don't cross in the chat, okay? Okay, so I'll show you how to do this now, missing one. It's gonna use speed. Polly, I didn't pick Polly. So if you want to know what the code is in this game, like, look at what I do. There was a vent in this like a long time ago, like last year I mean. Oh, in 2016, I forget. No, last year. Let's get the strong guy out. Okay, so after you kill these things, it's not okay now, it's open. The call is like at the end, so we're gonna have to like go through a lot. Oh, that's you, Ghost Strike. And hey, Victor. Thanks, Ghost Strike. Okay. Hey, everybody. Okay, I'll friend all of you here until I'm full. I'm not on the Xbox, so I can't do it. The code is not in here. It's like at the end. Oh my god, now I'm too big. My chat isn't working. I'm sick. Wait. Yeah, I'm sick today. I'll be in school tomorrow. The quality is going on. I can't fix it. And also, this is how you beat the first level. Wait, can I just walk past these guys? At least I know how to fight them. Okay, so when you get here to this tall building, okay, so there's a cutscene. When you get here to this tall building, you're gonna have to like go over here. Then the card is right here, guys. The card is right here. Take it. Then you got it. What the heck just happened? I did it, at least. Cool. Wow, I'm a little late because it came out last night. Wow, I got it last night too. I forget who I modded. I just need Nightbot. I need to have this able to use Roblox. So whenever you say hi, like he says, make sure to subscribe. This game is so glitchy. I don't get why it puts me here. I know it's not all this glitchy. When you get here, and when you get the card, excuse. It's not available. Oh. So that's where the first part is, and basically had to beat level one, mission one. Tailbot failed. Okay, this one is broken. No, it locked. I don't have a pony. I'll show you where the card is now. Pretty easy to complete the levels. I'm not even gonna bother fighting these guys. Oh my god. Run away. Guys, down here. Not come down. Please come down here, guys. Come. Okay, now I need my other power. Come on, I need to stop that. There's too many of those things. I can't do this. He's not fast for some reason. You don't need to be fast, you could just zap it. At least that worked. This one's broken. Guys, oh, that's broken. You can't fix it. Yeah, Captain Roblox. Collapsing. Can I just use, like, the this potion? Please stop. Stop following me. I wonder if this will work. How do I get past this one? Oh, now he's fast. I was shooting at the wrong thing. Are you kidding me? Okay, so when you get here, this is where the card is. You gotta be quick. You gotta use the speed guy. The flash. I'm gonna call him the flash. And here's the card in the level. It's right here. So now since I'm done with this, you can die and leave. Done with that. And we now have a speed box in it. What the heck just happened? Wait, I can chat? What the heck? And I'm gonna stop choosing the speed guy. Be right back, guys. Okay, so now let's get back up, Will. And so we're gonna call this in Mission 3. My quality's terrible. Wait, can I just ignore these guys? Nope. There's no point at the big guy, it doesn't even work. Wait, why can't I get in? It's just this one guy. Also, guys, remember the rings I had, like, a year ago in Roblox? That's where I got them in this game. You guys are new, so you don't remember. Oh yeah, guys, if you want to know a trick, if you don't want to use technesis, you could just... Wait, did they patch it? Because I did it before. Use techniques, Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. Nope. Okay, we need techniques. They patched it. I did it last night. They're gonna fix this game. Oh yeah, so that's what you have to do. You only have to use techniques that techno guy wants. And also, sorry for the big delay, guys. I can't fix it. It's just the thing I use. We're gonna like trying something different to live stream. Okay, so when you get here to this part, when you kill all those people, do that glitch, the car is like right over here. So you see these benches in this room? The car is right here. So now we're gonna go to like the next one. And like the next one's pretty easy actually, like it's pretty, it's not even that far away. Okay, now let's leave when we're done. This one's easy. Like, it's really easy to find this one. Okay, so when you join in, guys, when you join in, you're gonna respawn right here. Respawn right here, guys. Go over to the scar. Oh wait, what's the cutscene? There's the card, right here. It's right here. Next to this broken car, like, right where you spawn. Now in the last level, in the universe event level, I'll show you where that one is, because there's one for that one too. Cosmic minutes chaos. Sorry for that, guys, but when we get here, just use speed, and then, so when you get here, just use speed, then you're gonna have to, when you join it in, you're gonna have to go over here when you spawn in. Over here, and here's the code. Then you completed that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. And smash that like button and put notifications on to never miss a run event video. Bye, guys.